Hello and welcome to day 7 of my 31 Days of Horror. I'm Joey Hollywood, and the movie I watched today was The House on Haunted Hill, the original. This is one of the first horror movies I ever saw, and it's always stuck with me. It always will stand out as one of my more favorite horror movies. It stars Vincent Price as an eccentric millionaire who invited a bunch of people to a party at a notorious haunted house. The movie is full of horror gimmicks that you'd, you know, expect from a William Castle movie. And it like a lot of those movies from the time period, it feels very Scooby-Doo, and I love it. There's many versions of this movie out there. The version I prefer is the one from Legend Films. It's advertised as the colorized version, but I almost never watch the colorized version of this movie. I don't want to knock the colorized version of this movie because I actually feel that the colorized version from Legend Films is actually one of their best attempts at colorizing a movie, but I feel this movie works better in black and white. If you ever want to get this movie, I strongly recommend the Legend Films version. Just when you have the option, watch the black and white cut. It's very spooky, it's very silly, there's a lot of just memorable moments in this movie, and I can't think of a reason for you not to watch the original House on Haunted Hill. It's great. Very strong recommendation from me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow in day 8 of my 31 Days of Horror. And you may want to watch that one because we'll be covering another William Castle film.